We're following breaking news. A high school teacher in Lexington has been arrested on child pornography charges. The school district says Henry Clay English teacher Kevin Lentz was arrested earlier today. The district says he was placed on administrative leave this morning pending the outcome of the investigation. In addition to child porn charges, he's also charged with tampering with physical evidence and use of a minor in a sex performance under 16.